Hello guys, happy Sunday, how are you doing? Hi, hi! Hello Nod, hello Simon, hello Sini, hi First, how are you guys? I hope you're having a lovely, lovely almost end of your weekend, what? Happy Sunday guys, how are you? Hello! Hi, hi! As said, today we're doing something special. I don't know if you heard it yesterday or read it on Discord or maybe on my Twitch just now. Today, we're playing Dead Cells and I'm super, super excited about this. We have been given this key for free by the PR team, by developers of the game to try out on stream and have fun with it. And I'm really, really excited because I've had this game on my wishlist for quite some time already. I've been eyeing it. And I'm super excited to have been given this opportunity that I can try it out with you guys. I'm sure it's gonna be a lot of fun. Just a little side info, what the game is also gonna tell you while we're playing it. You guys can influence my game. You can help me. I want you to help me. You can also hurt me, but we don't want that. Just kidding. Do whatever you want, but there's several things where you can influence the flow of the game. I myself don't know too much about it yet. I wanted to make sure that I get like an original experience, so I did not, you know, watch a playthrough or read too much into it. I only know the very basics. I know it has a Twitch integration, just as Choice Chamber, which you already played on my birthday before. Which means you guys can influence the game to a certain extent. It's a roguelite game, which I'm usually very bad at. I don't really have any experience with it, except for in games where there's certain stages where that kind of plays into it. And I'm terrible with it. And also, it's recommended to play with a controller. My entire controller experience to this point is Shadow of Mordor, which we have about 10 hours in. So very, very little. But this is gonna be good for learning it. I've been wanting to learn playing with a controller for quite a while now, and this is a good chance to learn it from the get-go, because once you've learned a game with a keyboard, you're like relearning it with another. No, that's not gonna work. So we're gonna be learning it with a controller from the get-go, and I'm gonna be terrible. This is a little side info. Don't like seeing you suffering, so I always try to help. Yes, I've got someone on my side already. You know me? Yeah, first is gonna kill me. I know that much for pretty much sure. Alrighty mighty guys, shall we dive in? I'm really, really, really excited. Like, okay, I'll just switch onto this one so you can already see it. The colors are totally mine. The style of the game, which is also the reason why I put it on my wishlist as soon as I saw it on Steam the first time. The colors and the style are totally my kind of thing. It looks amazing and I'm really, really excited for it. Also, it's that kind of style that seems to work well even with my not so great bitrate, so I'm excited for trying out. I shall be stunning it up. I hope I'll do acceptable. I have not, like I as said, I have not seen any gameplay yet. I have not tried yet. I've only like kind of set my overlay to not be in the way of anything important. But I don't even know like how to play. Because you know, with my limited controller knowledge, all I know is that A is typically jumping. That's it. Oh, and start is typically escape. Hey, I know some stuff, I guess. A little, but this is gonna be very, very interesting. Hi Finnan, how are you doing? Hello. Morning, Landy. Evening chat. For me, it's actually kind of evening too. Eveningish. It is 4 p.m. Afternoonish, I guess. Afternoonish. Hi, Foss. How are you doing? Yeah, Dead Cells. This is gonna be our first playthrough. And I would say we just dive right in, right? I mean, it's not gonna help to sit back and talk about how scared I am. Let's do this. This is gonna be really interesting. Ooh! That's me! This is I. Oh, and by the way, as you can already see, in the top, would you like to be Captain Chicken for this level? If you say pick me in chat, that's gonna make you Captain Chicken, which I suppose is something good. Or something bad, I don't know. Top right corner, the game will talk to you directly. So not to me. This is messages for you guys. And you can basically influence the game if you do what the game tells you to do. Look at that! First wants to help me. That sounds good. Captain Chicken sounds good. Okay, so X is my primary weapon. Oh, look at that! First, hi! You look cute. Cute. Help? Yeah, help. That's what I've been hoping at least. Okay, so this is my main weapon. Kaka! I'm a bird. I'm a human, I think. I don't even know what it wants to tell me. Oh wait, this? So complicated. How did I even get up here in the first place? Oh, RB. This is RB. RB, R button, RT, R trigger. I'm learning. I just gonna like get it into my head a bit more. Double jump. I actually already found that out before, but I think I'm not jumping high enough. Ah, that was good. There you go. Aren't you the hatless fellow that's been getting around? Well, I think I don't really have a hat, so that might just be me. That might just be me. I guess I can't talk. What's the matter? Cat got your tongue? I mean, I'm headless, my friend. I'm headless. Yeah, yeah, no tongue, exactly. That's the problem. That's the problem. Anyway, it must be strange to be back from the dead. I think some weird parasite or something got me. That's actually pretty weird, yes. I mean, surely you must have noticed that I'm alive again. I think so, I did, yes. You can no longer- Oh, that's awesome! Because dying is something I'm very talented at, usually. You can no longer die. I won the game already. I don't really understand it. But you're not the first to find yourself in a situation, if that's what you want to know. Oh, I don't want to meet the other people then. It would kind of suck if we got in a fight. Hi, first. Oh man, you're cute. You're cute. Hi, Butcher. How are you doing? Hello, hello. I have to go to sleep, but I wanted to stop by and say hi. Hi, Butcher. Hello. Hi, Michael. How are you doing? What is this? Okay, so for anyone that just joined in, this is Dead Cells. This is a game that I've been eyeing for quite some time already. And we got a key free from the developers to try it out on stream. And you can all join the game. Right upper corner, you can see what the game lets you guys choose. And you can basically help me or, you know, not help me if you don't want to do it. You can help me survive, or you can help me die. Well, but since I can't actually die... Oh, first is trying to- Oh no! First! Totally pushed me off there, I saw it! No, just kidding, I'm just bad. Come on, why am I- I'm bad at double jumping, wow. How did I make it up there? Come on, it can't be that hard. Like that? No. But even though I kind of feel like I got a bit higher. I'm so great with controllers, this is amazing. I actually have no idea how to get that high. I need a triple jump or something. Wait, let's open this again. Maybe if I'm running from further away. Nope. Just do it. I'm trying to do it, my friend. I'm trying. I don't know how the heck to get that far up. This is my double jump. Wait, what if I jump faster? Oh, that's it. You have to click really fast. I thought it's best to do the second jump when you're as high up as possible, but it's actually best to do it when you're as low as possible for some reason. Interesting. Hi, Bar. How are you doing? Hello. Hello. Finally, was hoping so badly that Lundy would play this. I'm happy. Yeah, I've been wanting to play this for a while now, but it's still rather new. It just exited early access in August. And I usually only play games when they're on sale for a really good sale because I don't have like super much money. So I usually buy games when they're like below €5. And this one just got out. Like, it just got out of early access in August. I think August 7th. It would have been a while until I would have bought it for myself. So I'm really excited that we got this chance. I'm really, really excited. I'm not cute. I'm a really dangerous bird species. I'ma kill everything I don't like. Well, I hope you like me then. I hope you like me. Press it fast. Yeah, I was so sure that it would be better if I wait longer because then I'm higher up, but nope. Nope. Already got the choices, A bow, or I guess it's a shield. Well, I guess I go for a bow. Let's see, this has got 100 DPS. Ammo comes back after enemies are killed and cannot be sold. I guess that applies to both. Absorbs 75% damage. Hold to absorbs. Hold. Yeah, I'm gonna be terrible at that. You don't need to read my text. I can annoy you in here now. Actually, I can just ignore them, my friend. Okay, let's see. What did I want to do? I'm kind of in between. Like, absorbing damage would be nice and all. Since I already have this weapon, I don't really know if I want to have a second weapon. On the other hand, if I have to do something to activate the shield, I might completely forget about it. I think I'll go for the shield for the beginning though. It's gonna be easier for not having two weapons to choose from. Even though it would have been good to have a ranged weapon too, I guess. Oh, it's too late. Too late. I'll try this now. Wait, that is okay, this is here. I already regret it. I wanted the other one. Can I go back? Hey, they're both for free. I think I'll take that one instead, actually. I'm so bad with shields. I'm the person, you know, like, parrying and blocking are two things I do in tutorial and not a single time afterwards. Do I just press A? No? Do I just keep going? Oh yeah, I just keep going. Okay, B is dodge. Okay, that's good to know. B? B is here. Okay. I'm good. Just gotta learn how to use a controller, that's all. It was a good start. I'm not completely dead yet. Okay, wait, let's learn this again. A is down and opposite of it is Y, and then X is on this side and B on this side. Okay, I can do this. Just gotta remember which is what. Oh, it doesn't even attack me at all. In that case, I don't have to dodge either. What are you? Ooh, a blood sword. I want a blood sword. That sounds nice. If I just kill them fast enough, they can't hurt me. I completely forgot about my second weapon. I should try that. If there's a good... Okay, I'll kill that guy down here, and then the next one I kill with a bow. How about that? Can I aim downwards? No, I can only go straight. Okay, then I'll just get one of those. How do I get down? I guess I have to wait for a nice opportunity to use the bow instead. I'm kind of busy just slashing through everything right now. Go, go, go faster. You can tell me what to do first. I am my own boss. Okay, let's try this. Oh, well. Dodging. Dodging is something I'm also terrible at. I usually just, you know, run through. Oh, it's already dead. Never mind. This is good so far. What do these portals mean? Can I go through them? Oh, I can. But I just first wanna walk around a bit more and see what else this game has to offer in this stage. Because I'm always scared if I go to somewhere that I can't go back anymore. I don't wanna miss anything. Oh, they're not even here. Oh, what is this? Community codex. Allows chat to choose the type of build you'll use. Oh, hell no. You guys, please be kind to me. Please be kind to me. Don't give me shitty stuff. I'll be really sad. Oh dang. Where is B again? Oh, B is down here. Okay, I got it. Sorry. Okay, I guess it's not gonna work. I guess I have to slash. There we go, that's better. First, do your job. I need healing. How do I make you heal me? I don't know. Oh, I know how. Please. Oh, thank you guys. That is very kind. I didn't even see what the options were, but I'm pretty sure that was a good idea.
I wait until he's turning again, and then I'll get him from behind.
There we go. Easy peasy. I don't know if I can heal yet. I don't know either. I don't know how healing works. I have heard that I can request you to heal me, but I don't know how to request. Maybe I'm not there yet. Maybe I haven't done what I need to do for it yet. Alright, it's only a really little space. Okay, I'll just not die. How about this plan? I'll simply not die. How do I get down here again? Dang it. Oh, I think I have to use that thing down here. I'm sorry, Bruce. I can actually not really see what you're saying in there because I'm running around too fast. I don't know if I can heal you yet. Maybe I didn't see it. It's just on the screen for so short. Maybe you need a potion because typing heal doesn't work. Okay, then we'll just find a potion. Easy as that. Easy as that. like that? Now can I slide or something? Oh, okay. So I now found out LB is asking for a heal. Sorry, I was just trying to find out how to go down there. This doesn't seem to work, does it? No. Let's see, that is my... No, that can't be it. So, what else could we possibly do? Does anyone know if I can slide through there, if I find another way? Let's see if I can find another way, actually. Let's try that. Maybe it's teleporting me where I have to go. Try to press down multiple times when you jump down. Okay, so I jump up and as I go down. Is that what you mean? Okay, let's try it. Wait. I'm always... No. I think I can actually go here, right? Can I? Oh, wait! We can just do this. We can just go there by using the actual way. What is this? I'll just break it. Monies! I like monies. Ooh. Try to open the chest. There's a Twitch logo on it. I think you guys might need to help me on this. Let's try. Oh, God. Oh, God. I regret everything! Oh no! Okay, I'll never click on that when I'm low life again, ever. Ever. Did you just see how greedy I am? Back already? Yeah? I wanted the chest. I know, I regret it too, I'm sorry. Seems like you've been having a rough time. No! I was just greedy! I've just been greedy! Have you noticed how things seem to change each time you pass through? No, at this point I have only passed through once. Finnan! Please be kind to me. One could get to thinking that the island is alive. It's quite ridiculous, wouldn't you say? It actually sounds like absolutely the kind of thing that would happen in this game. Hi there, my friend! My lovely friend, my best friend, bestest of all the friends I know. Oh, look at that! First try! Nice! Ooh, that looks good. This pretty stone will fetch you... Ooh... My precious! Out of ammo? You're lying. A first try up here. Look at that, guys! Three enemies and I'm still full life. You could call me a pro. I felt really cool that I made this jump, but it doesn't actually do anything. Stun to target. Ooh, I want to. Oh, now I have to choose, huh? I mean, it sounds good. Okay, can I use this? Do I drop the other one then? Oh yeah, I do. Okay, let's see how well this... Oh, it's really slow. I think I'll keep my sword. I'm not the type for slow weapons. I'm kind of more the hack and slash type. Ooh, what's this? I kind of want to do it, and then I kind of also don't. I want to first see if there's more to do around here. Ooh, this looks scary. Are you cool with me? Everything must go. Well, I'm not rich enough yet, but I'll see what I can buy later. This is not super expensive. Maybe this. Boop! Thank you so much for the purchase. I appreciate it. Ooh. Ooh. Humble purchase made for $24.99. Did someone just buy dead cells? If yes, I hope you're gonna enjoy the heck out of it. And if you bought something else, I hope you're gonna enjoy the heck out of that too. Oh man, there's so many teleport options. I don't even know what to do yet. Oh shit! I thought I'd be safe up here. I guess no. Nowhere is safe. Oh, I just stunned myself like a total idiot. But I'm still full life though. Okay, let's try this. Oh no, oh no. I keep forgetting where B is. And then I want to heal myself. I'm like, where the heck is B? Ooh, inflicts 110 damage, 100% damage. Increase your movement speed after 5 seconds for your... Okay. This is on IT. Cool. I was just scared that I'd have to change a weapon for that, but I'm fine. Ooh, that guy really doesn't like me down there. He's got... Whoa, he can go through walls! This is a problem. I gotta get rid of you. I don't want this. Yeah. The bow was a good idea. The bow was a really good idea. Okay, let's see if there's more down here. More teleport options. Oh god. Like, I don't want you guys to spoiler me or anything. But is it bad that I'm just walking past all of those? Because I wanna make sure that I found everything. Man, I need to upgrade my dodging game, because currently it's non-existent. I don't really do any dodging yet. Do I want that? It looks like it could be an upgrade for my bow. It would be nice if I could see it before I pay. You know what? No risk, no fun. I'll just try. Okay, it's something I have to... Oh, dang it. Okay, this is cool. I think I'll try this. Oh, they came back. They come back to me. Ooh, brutality. I need to go. It can't be chicken. Someone tie pick me if you want to help Landyra. Aw, you're so sweet, Finnan. I hope you had fun being my Captain Chicken. You've been a good one. Well, I was kind of full life for most of the time. But that might be due to you. I don't know. Thank you for hanging out. Welcome, Uncle Russian. Don't worry. Oh, wow. Okay. It's like as if I called it. Uncle Russian, please be kind to me. Okay, let's see. So this is 100 DPS, and the other one is 14. But the other one does do bleeding damage. 20 bleeding damage. I paid so much for it, but I actually think I'm gonna keep the bow. I mean, you learn from your mistakes, right? I feel like the bow is more my kind of... Oh, no. I'm not ready yet, but I'm basically full life. I'm almost full life. I do have a grenade, and if I die now, I can just redo it. I'm not that far. I'm actually... I'll try. Where is B again? Oh, this is B. Okay, cool. Oh, wow. Oh my god, this is the wrong direction. No, not that guy. The evil guys. Wow, what just happened? The fuck? Okay, I'll use this thing. Wow. Hit the only person that was already pretty much dead. I'm sorry guys, I suck! Oh god! Oh, I'm scared. Where's B? This is B. Okay, cool. No, I'm not gonna run away. I'm so scared! Okay. That sounded good. Fire bans. 11 DPS. Burns enemies and the ground. 25 DPS for 3 seconds. Launches a grenade. 20 damage. That sounds pretty cool, I guess. That sounds cool. Thank you guys for helping me on that chest. I appreciate it. It said something about displaying messages in the game. Yeah, please don't do every message with Landyra. Otherwise, I'm gonna go crazy. It does sound cool. Let's try it out. Okay, wait, how do I do this again? I need healing. How do I heal again? Oh wait, I left a heal somewhere in the beginning. Where was the beginning? I know I've had a heal. Did we already go through all of this space? That's a lot of space. I didn't think it was that much. I haven't been to here yet, actually. What is this? This is a special door. Oh, okay. I can't go through here yet. I can't get through there! Hey Dead Cell developers, I love your game. It looks amazing, and I'm sure it plays amazing as well.
Hope you like Landyra and hope you like Landyra and her matching lipstick and outfit today.
Thank you for this opportunity. So cute. I have no idea how to get through there. I think it's B.
Thank you!
That actually makes super much sense if you think about it. Whoop! Okay, I got it now. That's actually really easy once you know it. Die! Oh fuck. There's another one. This is fun though. This is fun. I'm actually just searching for my heel. Is this a heel? This doesn't look like a heel. Tickle? This sounds like a really, really bad idea. Nothing happened. I'm so sure a monster is gonna come out of there at some point. Maybe it just likes being tickled. I think I'm just gonna use one of the portals and see what... Oh, I can go wherever. That's cool. This way I came from... Isn't this where... Oh, that's where I came from too. But somewhere around here... My thingy that I dropped, like the potion. Oh, that's where it is! Healing! That's the food that I left. So basically I can go wherever I want. That's pretty cool. Guess let's keep going. Let's keep going. This is where we left off, I believe. Yeah. Oh god, I didn't want to go yet. I'm still scared. Wait, I can throw that down there, right? Ah, was already dead. There you go. I love when they're just about to hit me and I kill them before it hits. Beautiful, beautiful feeling. Teleporters are just fast travel to places you've been. Yeah, but that's pretty nice. That's pretty nice, which means I don't have to walk back the entire way. A sea cucumber is healthy. Yeah, totally. It's healthy for your soul. What did I just do? I wanted to go down there. Oh, I thought I'd press B, but I guess no. Oh, yay! Blueprint for blood sword. This time I'm not gonna lose it again. Somehow I'm just not gonna die. Simple as that. What's this? I don't like rubbing strange things. That's like not a good idea, I see. Ooh. Oh yeah, it came up! Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, I can do that in just a second, but there was something up there. I wanted to do this. I really feel like at some point something should happen. If that's what you meant, I did see that. I just wanted to get that guy that hit me, you know, to stop hitting me first. Okay, so you can choose between brutality, tactics, and survival. I don't really know what that means, to be honest. I guess brutality would be a buff on damage. Tactics would probably be stats, and survival would probably be health. Maybe. Maybe. Monies. Money, money, monies. Ah, this is what you guys chose? No, I'm not gonna go there then. I'm gonna rebel against your choosings. Oh, what's this? Viewers have chosen Minotaur Scroll. 40% brutality, 20% tactics, and 40% survival. Interesting. Thank you guys, I appreciate it. Let's see, this is 15% damage with red items. And this is 15%. Well, I guess I'll have to go for this then, right? Because both of the items I have currently are red. So the other one wouldn't make sense. On the other hand, I don't know if later on I will only use green items. But I can't think too far ahead yet because I know I'm gonna die soon anyways because I always die. So let's go for this. I'll think for the future at a later point. Wait, can I do something with this? No. I think for the future when I'm kind of, you know, when I've kind of started surviving for a while. At this point, I'm still pretty sure I'm gonna die any moment. Cells are- oh no, I didn't get to see it. Dang it, it was just- but Let's not complain about a short loading screen, actually. Let's not do that. I wonder what the cells are for. Well, look who it is. It's me, Mario. I'm the collector, and I'm about the closest thing you'll find to decent company around here. Bring me the... Why did I even ask? It's as if you knew it. Bring me the cells you gather from the others. In exchange, I'll procure a few useful little items for you. Should you stumble upon a blueprint, bring it to me and I will introduce you to some more experimental items. Health bar sunk is good, that sounds nice. Unlocks a health potion that can be used at any time. Random starter bio. Okay, random starter stuff. I'll get as many as I can. Oh, that was just blueprinting. Oh, I have to spend everything. Well, I guess. Then let me choose. Let me think about it. Thank you for the 200 bits, Ross. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Afternoon. Oh, hello, everyone.
Hello, Smile. Ross. Hi. Oh, this is gonna be good for when I die. And let's be honest. I will, so that's good. Well, hello, Mr. Prisoner, sir. Hello. One mutation available. Mutation. Uh-huh. Ooh. So I get to choose this, not you guys. Good. There's a lot of things that I like. So this is gonna be good, but it's gonna only be good once. On the other hand, do I keep this? Does this affect me at all if I die? Because if it doesn't, then I can just go for this first, because if I die, it's over anyways, right? So do I keep this stuff if I die? How's it going, Al? This looks like fun. This is so much fun so far. I mean, we've only been live for like 30 minutes so far, so I can't say too much yet, but so far it's really fun. Hey, Devil's Square, how are you doing? Hello, hello. And hi, Iceman, how are you? When you die, they're wiped. Okay, that makes it easy. The first perk I always choose when there's permadeath is one more chance. This looks like a really good idea. Funny, they look a little like me. Well, guess why. Oh, yeah, I know, bro. I didn't want to break it to you, but I guess you got it yourself. Let's see what this does. Oh, this healed me for free, didn't it? Cool. I'm doing okay, and how is Landy? I'm doing awesome. We've been given the amazing chance to try out this game for free. And I'm super, super excited. Oh, it's water. The colors and the style of this game is so pretty. I love it. Oh, yeah, of course. Go through walls. That's what nice people do. Little asshole. I'll kill you for that. There you go. Hi, Anthony, how are you doing? Hello, hello, hello. This game is really awesome. I'm usually really bad at games like this, but I somehow have fun anyway. Yeah, like I'm super bad with this kind of games like as well. I haven't really done much of this type yet, but like due to the, wow, did you see how bad as I jumped over that? Yes, me. But due to like the amazing looking style and everything, I so wanted to try this out. And I'm so glad that I got around to trying it out. That's awesome. That didn't look scary at all. Well, okay, let's see where this goes. To Motion Sickness City. Haha. Wait, we've been playing for 13 minutes and this was sealed 12 minutes and 70 seconds ago. That means you have to go there in like 1 minute. Wow. That's gotta be for the true speedrunners. That's not my kind of realm yet. Maybe one day. Not yet though. I love this fight style. This is really fun. Whoa! Okay, there we go. I'm good. Oh, this is just a door.
That's where I
want to see if you can do something with this. Oh yeah, you can die on this. I didn't realize that that was supposed to hurt you, and I was like, oh, well, what is this? Maybe you can collect it. No, you can just collect death there. Okay, Uncle Russian, I'll ask you for a heal. Heal me, Uncle Russian! I need healing! Because I'm dumb. Oh, I really do need healing. And I'll need your help on this, guys. Are we stomping now? I just kind of stumped myself, that's about it. Thank you! Appreciate it! Okay, let's do this. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, wow, he can do I'm so scared. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm dying! No! Oh god, I'm so glad I chose that thing. My second chance. Good job, me! Look at that, I would have died if I hadn't chosen it. Because I'm dumb. I still have a problem with the dodging and the jumping. Because I'm not so used to controllers, I always hit the wrong thing. It reminds me a little of a game, Dragon's Lair, that was out in the 80s on arcade machines. Love it. Awesome! Awesome! Let's see, what is this? Wolf Trap number 3. 50 DPS over 6.5 seconds, plus 25% damage. Today my numbers are off. Throws two traps that immobilize enemies and increase the damage they take. Traps are nice. Oh, sweet! And you don't even have to have... I completely forgot I had my grenades. Okay, next time we have an important kind of fight, I should remember that I got LT and RT at my disposal. Hey, you there!
Yeah?
Oh, it's... you. Looks like I'm on the right side of the door, for once. Ha ha ha! Damn, they didn't mess around. I mean, I look pretty terrible right now. Like, you see the blood dripping from me because I'm low life? Oh. Yeah, 50%! I'm basically full life again. Amazing. Thank you! I would have died otherwise. Yeah, really? That is so worked into the background, I would have not seen it if you hadn't said it. Because I'm so used to games, you know, like... The typical cartoon style, like, that something that you can use stands out very strongly. Wow, okay, I didn't see that. I thought it was here! I'm still waiting for it to explode into a big enemy, but I guess not yet. This actually looks kind of scary. I hope this is not too deep. I'm just waiting for it to explode into a big ass enemy. I think this is a boss. It's a light. Oh, and I'm gonna die. Okay, wait, LT. Oh no, I'm sorry, guys! I forgot where B is again. Oops! I clicked A instead of B.